man. Y'all so hype, you get it hot up in here. What's wrong with y'all getting it this hype? I've had the privilege of touring around the world, but I will tell you this tonight. I've learned a few things along the way. I have. And I ain't no preacher, but I'm about to get my preach on here for a minute, if that's all right with you, Houston. You see, it's not our words. Our words aren't going to be what stops the world in their tracks. Our words will not change the world. They've heard it all. It's not normally our music. Normally we make our music for us, for the body, so that we could sharpen each other, edify the body, glorify our God. Once in a while one crosses over, but it's not typically the music that's going to stop the world in their tracks. Our music's not going to change the world, more than likely. It's not our buildings, as grand and beautiful as some of our church buildings are. It's not the architecture that's going to change the world. But I believe what will change the world is when we begin to love each other. And when we begin to love the world. And when we begin to reach out to the orphans and the widows, the lower income families in our communities. When the world sees that kind of love, I'm talking about undeniable love, I believe they'll stop in the tracks and say, yo, whatever you people have over there, I want some of that, baby. I want some of that right there for me. When our houses are packed so full of love that we gotta open up the back door to let it ooze out into the valleys and the suburbs and the city streets. When the world sees that kind of love, real love, they gonna stop in their tracks, baby. They gonna say, whatever, homie, yo, homie, whatever you people have over there, you Jesus freaks, I want some of that, man. I want some of that Jesus for me, man, if it's doing all that.
I said, love is in the house and the house is packed. So much so, I left the back door crack. But mama always said it's a matter of fact that when love is in the house is packed. A love is in the house and the house is packed. So much so, I left my back door crack. And daddy always said it's a matter of fact that when love is in the house is packed.
All you got for Houston, come on Gabriel, give him something special tonight. Woo! Yeah. Now cut it up like a DJ.
If in the house.
Woo! People wanna holler. On and on, your love is patient, your love it shines. I'll never capture all its beauty in my dopest rhyme. Your love is true blue, your love's the twin. Your love's a girl from Jamaica who is still my best friend. You gave life to me, so on the MIC.
Office only MIC, y'all.
I'm communicating everything you've done for me. You fill the halls of my house with your love. So I'm lifting you up. Government checks, say blacks with no dollars. Two turntables and a plate full of collars. Royalty checks, we flex. But amazing grace makes the people wanna holler.
Does amazing grace make you people wanna holler?
I said love is in the house and my house is packed. So much so I left the back door crack. My mama always said it's a matter of fact that when love is in the house is packed. A love is in the house and the house is packed. So much so I left my back door crack. And daddy always said it's a matter of fact that when love is in the house is packed. Woke up this morning, I didn't know what to do. There was people all around me
telling me to sing the blues. Said they ain't seen no happy since 1992. Then they turned to me thinking I'd agree, and I offered this humble view, and I said,
in the house.
Nah, 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 nah,